Separate objects. We may have a single object that we want separated into multiple pieces, and there are a few ways we can do that, and they can all be accessed with the keyboard shortcut P while in edit mode. Here's an example. This entire thing is currently one single object. If we want to change that, we'll make sure we are in edit mode and press P on the keyboard. This menu will appear. Selection will convert any mesh we currently have selected into its own mesh, probably the most useful. By material, we'll turn every segment of a given material into its own object. This object has four materials. Choosing this option will turn this single object into four separate objects, each consisting of parts of our mesh with each material. Here's the white metal, here's the dark metal, here's the medium metal, and here's the emissive material. You can see what I made with this object on my Instagram page, linked to below. Please follow and say hi. The third option is by loose parts, and this is also very useful. Clicking this will turn each piece of unconnected geometry or loose parts into its own object. Let's see what happens. The main body is a loose part. Each leg is its own part. Each ring is its own part. This ball is its own part. Each of these little circle things are their own objects. You get the point. Each piece of unconnected geometry is now its own object. I hope this was useful. Check out my mini micro tip tutorials on this playlist and stay creative. Oh yeah, and please hit that like button and subscribing would be really cool too. Thanks.